opened her eyes. She had ears, the silence would hear.